Hey everyone, first video of the day. Let's start off strong. So, first thing I do want to go over is that there is actually a second DLC for this game, which I was not aware of. Speaking of a horse now, pardon. So, I got the first one involving the whistleblower for Ultor, right? I'm pretty sure I got all the missions done out of that, the next Americas, whatever it was. There is a second one called Corporate Warfare I was unaware of. I did just buy that. It's installed, right? So apparently this popped up, Ultor Core Mission. I'm not sure if this is related to that or maybe it's something else, but I have the DLC pack for Corporate Warfare. We'll get to that at some point, right? Jeez, I'm so hoarse today. All right. So I did look up about the hidden mission. It does involve going to the police station and listening to some recordings, right? So I will get to that at some point. I figure, at least for now, this is my game plan. We're going to finish up with Sons of Semedi, right? So we got this stronghold we're going to do now, whatever missions are left. Then I think I will do the Revelation thing, whatever it's called, Revelation, the hidden mission. Maybe the DLC. And then we'll get to the Ultor epilogue, which involves these areas over here, right? Because, yeah, I didn't realize. I thought this was just one area. No, you got Mission Beach, you have Apho's base, so we got a whole thing with Ultor at the end, right? Which I figured would be the case with the Vogel guy. But anyway, let's focus. Sons of Samedi Stronghold, let's do it. Sunnyvale Gardens
This
Fishing
is
Dock.
Spackle Fishing Industries. Veteran child took me here to stuff frozen fish with Loa dust on our first date. It was good times.
Sure.
Anyway, not a whole lot has changed since then, and the Somdi are still moving shit through fishing boats. Take out the fish in the freezers, then go blow up the boat they're using to move the stuff.
Okay, freezers, then the boat. Why is the life raft swinging back and forth there? I don't know. Game physics in a nutshell, am I right? Signal. Do we really need an explanation at this point? I don't think we do. Now, where are these stashes? Hold on. Oh, okay. Enter these. Okay. I mean, I guess it's alright. The fish are already dead, so it's not animal cruelty. Oh, wait. Hold on. In here as well, right. Okay, two out of six, okay. What's with this weird effect? It's kind of freaky. Did I do something? Why is there all this weird, like, wavy effect all of a sudden? What? Is my game glitched or something? That's kind of weird. What's this something to do with the freezer? But I don't think it is, right? I've never seen that in the game so far. It's kind of freaking me out. Oh wait, there, hold on. Oh, here? Where are these? Hold on. Again with the flashbangs. Again, I want this shotgun for its fast rate of fire, but this reload is just ridiculous. Oh, the door's just open. Okay, fair enough. I'm guessing it's because it's a freezer and it's full of drugs. Maybe it's making me high or something. I don't know. It's a kind of a trippy effect. Not really a fan of it. It's sort of disorienting me, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, very disorienting. And of course, there's the RPGs, as if on cue. And my dog's acting weird again. Dog, puppy, can you sit down, please? Now destroy the boats. Four boats. This is such a trippy effect. I'm not really a fan of this. Yeah, if I get the trailer park, I shouldn't fuck around with that. Make sure I get a clear shot though, blow myself up. That's one. Two. But that didn't register because I went away? Jeez. Again, game physics in a nutshell, am I right? Or maybe it takes more than one. No months. Okay, so these boats are pretty sturdy. I give them credit for that. That's it. Had the bomb on the fuel chute of the freighter. Oh, I didn't see the freighter. Okay, this sort of reminds me of that thing where you set 8-ball in GTA 3. I don't know, I'm just getting that sort of vibe from the ship. I know it's not related or anything, but... Oh, it's below. I gotta go below. Crap. Right? Okay. Alright, hopefully this won't be too rough. I mean, easier said than done, right? Okay, it was below. We gotta go somewhere over here. Alright, so they're cleared out. Well, I guess plant and run. Yep, yep. Get out of my way! You can stay on the ship and blow up. The bomb malfunctioned? Well, shit. Yeah. Does that work? Yeah, that should be good. Right, get out of the blast zone. Buzz, get out of here. No one likes you. Yeah, we're done, right? Just don't die before the bomb blows, thank you. Cool. Saints feed Smitty to the fish. That's one way to put it. No sweeping with the fishes mentality? I see what you're doing there. I see. So let's save. Okay, that was pretty easy. I mean, pretty straightforward. What I'd expect at this point, right? Now, next we have to do whatever this is. Maybe I should have put off recording at the moment, because wow, my horse is hell. I'm not really sick or anything, it's just some days I wake up, you know, like, not being able to speak very well. Go figure. Alright, so we can just run here, it's not that big a deal. I'm not going to do a cut here, it would just take a second to get over there, right? So this makes you wonder, what's our next step with these guys? Because they know we're doing it, right? We saw when they blew up their apartment complexes. They know we're doing this, they know Shaundi's involved. I imagine because they saw us save Shaundi, right? So, what's their next step? Oh, right, I forgot. Did they say, like, we should talk to their leader? Let's see what happens. I forgot they commented that. Although, probably not very amicably, if I had to assume. I mean, look, we're starting the mission in the middle of a street. What does that mean? Probably nothing good. Probably bad trip. Yep, we're getting ambushed. Jesus. Yep, we are tripping balls, folks. Figured. Oh, he has one.
Wakey, wakey.
What the hell is that?
Where am I?
You are sitting with your betters, my friend.
Oh, God.
I wanted to see the face of the individual who had caused me so much trouble. So far, I find the experience to be underwhelming.
Well, wait.
Who the fuck are you?
I am the man whose property you stole and destroyed.
Oops.
You need to dwell on your mistakes. You will not live to learn from them.
That so?
I'm afraid.
Oh, God, those eyeballs.
Who the fuck are you?
They call me
Mr. Sunshine.
Well, listen, Sunshine. I don't care how fucked up your face is. I ain't scared of you or that other asshole.
Pity.
Gentlemen, I'm through meeting with my adversary. If you please, dispose of this trash.
Of course, General.
You're a general? Did you hear that? That asshole thinks he's a...
Well, even when he's baked, he could still fight. So, we're gonna chase after him now?
Bad time to be fucked up.
Oh, we're gonna be tripping for the whole mission, aren't we? Ugh. Yep, I saw that coming.
What the hell did you do, boss? The Somni are tearing our place apart!
I didn't do anything!
Why did This plastic box stole your voice.
Holy shit, are you high?
Yes.
I really like your hair, Shandi.
I'm gonna die. Great.
Get back to the hideout. Jesus. How far away is the... Okay, it's not that far away. Jesus. Yeah, I can't really relate to feeling like this, because... I don't take a list of drugs, obviously. You shouldn't. I mean, I'm staying the obvious here, aren't I? Come on. Okay, so help us. Okay, never mind. Yeah, of course they're going after Shandi. I saw that coming. I do wonder if Mr. Sunshine died there. I'm assuming not. It's too, like, under-dramatic. Alright, so we made it. We need to get inside, don't we? Open door. Oh, they're actually making us go down here. And if we didn't do this like enough the last time with the rope. Oh, they're actually down here too. Crap.
Well, at least he looks like he's sobered up some. Pierce called. The Somdi are tailing him back here. We gotta give him a hand.
So we'll go back upstairs. Okay, you can handle yourself, Shandi. I knew it. Wait, do you want me to go up or down? Oh, up. Okay, I was right.
Understand? I think you have a chance against me.
I think you can still fight while being bait. It's just something you gotta come in. No, you really got to. Which again, I know it's just stupid game logic, but you know what I'm saying, right? Outside? Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna eat something. Thank you. Oh, that was Pierce. I didn't realize that. Yeah, take some booze. It'll pick you right up. Bullets and explosions be damned, am I right? Yeah, he's sort of sobering up now, but... Oh yeah, they are out for our blood. Yeah, these guys do not fuck around. Well, all three of the gangs don't really fuck around, but you get what I'm saying, right? I am doing work, Shandi. Come on. It's a team effort. How much longer? Oh my god. How much longer is it gonna last? I mean, they gotta fit out at some point, right? Really? Stupid pickup truck. I don't see a timer though. How much longer do I have to do this? Shandi, you're not doing it by yourself, sweetheart. Team effort, like I said. Oh my god, it's not stopping. Oh, fucking hell. Eat something, thank you. Jeez. How much more? Man, it's an inferno here with the exploding cars. Jeez. What is the goal here? Just survive as long as you can? I'm so confused. It's saying how many I'm killing, it doesn't say when it's gonna stop. Yeah, these fuckers are still coming. Why they stand next to that car? That's it. Ah. What is the goal here? I don't understand. Do I have to kill like 100 of them? It's sort of weird when they tell me just... They count how many I kill, but they don't say what the objective is, so... again... I don't know. Yeah, at this point, I'm all out of fucks to give. We're using assault weapon. Asshole, where are you going? Okay, like, again, these faces are fucking me over here. I'm just sort of confused. How long do we have to survive? A pierce it down again? Jeez. Okay, stay away from the cars. Gotcha. This guy. Okay. Okay. Oh, there you're. Fucking hell. This is just ridiculous. Between the RPGs and the cars, how long do you expect me to survive? Pup, you can't come down right now.
Fuck you!
I mean to do that. Okay, I don't have an objective. Just let's just throw me for a loop here. Yeah, my dog is looking at me like she wants something, but I don't know what she wants. I ask myself that every day, Pierce. At least within the confines of this franchise, you know? Yeah, RPG assholes are the worst. Combined with the ragdoll physics, it's just the worst. By the time you stand up, you're already dead. Gee, fucking hell. How much more? How much longer? Oh, you're firing the RPG. Never mind. Oh my god. Okay, it's just getting a little fucking ridiculous. How much longer? How much longer? Oh my god. It's doing worse than last time. You only killed 48. Down again, huh? I don't know where's a good spot to stand either. Pierce, watch where you're firing that fucking thing. So either they stop eventually or I kill enough of them and they'll stop. I don't know. Okay. Put on over here. Okay, 56. Was that the magic number? Apparently so. Okay, so I wish it would give me a... Okay, whatever. Yeah, you're still high as fuck. High as a kite. Put the gun down, man. Nice flip, bro.
How you feeling?
Comfortable. And very hungry.
You need help standing up?
No, I'm good here.
You sure?
Oh, yeah.
You know, there could be some more guys looking for you.
You could take them, right?
Probably not.
Yeah, that's good.
Fucking lightweights.
Jeez. Yeah, we just sweep it off of my back and ruin my spine in that position. Saints Wheeler in drug-fueled orgy of violence. Well, they attacked me. It's not my fault. Oh, we got the dome. Five more... Okay. Samity Melee, sure. Alright, let's save. Okay, so at the moment we're at 19 minutes, jeez. The stronghold and that took 19 minutes, oh my god. Well, not to mention my introduction, but still.
What's on your mind, sweetie?
Well, at least we clean up the base pretty well from all the bodies and stuff, but alright, whatever.
We're taking back what's ours.
Yep, back up. Alright, so we see where the next mission is. Over there, that's a mission, not a stronghold, right? Yeah, okay, that's a mission, right? I'm assuming Mr. Sunshine is still alive. I don't know, it's just a guess, right? Because like I said, it would be very, like, anticlimactic to have him just taken out like that. So we have the Mills, we have Black Bottom, we have Prawn Court. And this. Alright, so we are making good progress. Again, five more regions. Apparently we got everything. Although I'm not sure if that includes the Ultor area. We'll have to see. So I'm gonna take a quick break. I want to see what my pooch is up to. Come here. Oh, she's so needy. She is so needy. It's okay, pup. Alright. I'll see you guys in a bit. Hang on. Took quite a bit of a longer break than I thought I would, but hey, we're back, right? So I got extra food, 3 donuts. Let's see what this next mission is all about. Because we're outside Mesa Verde? I don't know what that is, but... bonding experience.
I can't take all this sitting around. When you gonna let me come out and do some dirt with you?
Don't take it the wrong way, Pierce. I'm just used to dealing with shit myself.
Heads up, Pierce.
Hacky sack.
Come on.
Sorry, girl. No self-respecting brother plays hacky sack. Why you got the cheerleader calling the shots and not me?
Right here.
Pierce, I put you in charge of the Ronin. What more do you want?
I can do more to help.
Do you know how the Sons of Somdia are still moving product after we torched their farm and drug labs?
No.
Then shut the fuck up.
Why you gotta be like that?
He doesn't have to.
I'm just saying, don't bitch unless you got a solution.
Guys...
my solution is to do more than wait around for one of the 600 guys Shonda used to fuck to give us a call.
There's a bunch of helicopters dropping cargo over Somdi territory.
How the hell you know that?
She got text.
Gotta be fucking kidding me.
I tell you what, Pierce. If you want to watch me blow up some helicopters, you're more than welcome.
Is he coming with us? Yes, he is. Cool. Destroy the helicopter before they drop off the wall with us?
About time you took me along.
Pierce.
No, I'm serious. I'm always on time. I always listen. I always pay attention.
Pierce, helicopters.
I know we're looking for helicopters. I told you, I got this.
Bro.
The fucking helicopters are here, Pierce.
Seriously.
Shit.
I'm not driving, by the way. He's driving. We got 6 to destroy. I actually can't tell if the whole like thing against Pierce is just a running gag or if it's done maliciously. I'd like to think it's the former, not the latter, but no, I don't know yet. Hard to tell. Either way, he doesn't really deserve it. He really doesn't. And how much you want to bet that?
Hang on tight.
Jesus, that text that came in was from another guy Sean he screwed with, literally.
There's another helicopter!
I know, man. Give me a clear shot of it. Give me a clear shot, Pierce. Pierce, that's not a clear shot. Yeah, I don't know if there's a limit. I have to destroy them at a certain point or not. Okay, this ain't working. Assault weapon. Did he just crash? No, he crashed. Just send it. Alright, jeez. I mean, thank God they gave me infinite ammo. It's not for the... Okay. Wasting time. Just use the assault weapon. We got infinite ammo. We're good, right? I figured they'd come after us at some point. There's gotta be 4 more somewhere, right? Sorry guys, not my fault, corral damage. Jesus. Maybe I'm thinking about this the wrong way. You just drive around until you destroy them all. There's no time limit. Who knows, right? But I do know this car's not gonna last forever, right?
Shit, they're flying over the water!
Pull over, we'll take a boat.
Oh, we're taking a boat. Okay, never mind.
Done about that.
Destruction is your destiny.
I'm trying to get out. So I'm wait. Okay, he's driving again. Fire. Halfway there. Yeah, this Annihilator RPG is great for tracking the aircraft. I love it. It does feel kind of weird having Pierce drive because he's not going the fastest, but you know, beggars can't be choosers, I guess. I hear it, I don't see it, though.
Oh, the chopper's over there!
Pierce, I like you, man, but you don't have to whine every time something happens. Okay, two-thirds of the way there. Who knows, maybe we'll get in the plane next to our chopper, who knows? Who knows? We were by land, then we're by sea. Maybe we will be by here. Who knows?
Ditch the boat. We gotta get back on shore and grab a ride.
Did I not just call that shit like a second before? Damn. We are going all the way here. Okay. Warp me on shore, just like that. What's the next step? Pierce, is that you? I need a waypoint or something, man. What's he doing?
That's World War Chief Black.
Is he trying to hijack a car?
No!
Okay. I wasn't sure what he was doing.
You see that? Car. Now that's a textbook carjacking. Now this is what we need, some drive-by music.
I can't hear it anyway. We gotta keep the music for copyright, so... 5 out of 6, one left. Sibbies, get out of the way!
Are you shitting me?
What? Oh, the music, right. I don't know what he's playing, so... it's a mystery. It's a mystery. They're coming after me, aren't they? That. Fifth chopper, let's go. Any day now.
Son, you're no Neo.
Again, I can't tell what they're talking about because I can't hear the music, whatever. Here we go. Last chopper is... There it is. Yep. Done and done. And fade to black. Nice. Oh, I get bonding experience with Pierce. I get what the title was now. Now, is Mr. Sunshine still alive? I assume that's him standing there, right? He's not gonna be happy, Mr. General.
You know why I am here.
I do.
Is General gonna kill him? Oh, punishment maybe? Jeez.
I took no pleasure in this, my friend, but a price needed to be paid for failure.
Don't worry. I only need one ear to hear the whispers of the Loa.
Jesus Christ.
I know that you will fix this.
No, he won't.
Of course, General. Do not worry.
Wow. They went the full Mr. Blonde route from Reservoir Dogs? Jeez. Yeah, I understand it was his right ear in that movie, not the left ear, but come on. You get the reference, right? A temporary no-fly zone. Sun Singer. So we got... how many we got left? Oh, four more. Okay, so we're still in downtown, aren't we? Alright. First things first, let's save. I mean, there wouldn't be any missions up here, right? Because we've already done, got all the areas here. So, okay, is that a stronghold, maybe? No, that's a mission, alright. So we did get the area where this area, we got that area, right? Whatever it was. Yeah, Sunsinger, duh. I just heard it a second ago. Alright, so we got three more areas to do, so I'm not sure if any of them will be a stronghold or not. We got the Mills, we got Black Bottom, and then Prawn Court. That's it. So, like I said, I think I'm going to stick to this strategy that I outlined. Finish Sons of Samity, we'll do the hidden mission. I guess I got to figure out where the police station is. I'm assuming it's somewhere in this area, right? Well, okay. Sounds like a plan, right? I'm not sure how long the Ultor portion is. Not the DLC, mind you, but I imagine when we get all 45 hoods and whatever Vogel is going to do comes into play, right? Then we got to take over these areas, then we'll be done, maybe? I don't know. So... again, it's just sad because I do like this, and doing the more cut approach with splicing stuff because like could be a bit more streamlined and stuff. But wow, it's gonna be sad when this game's over. But you know, there's still more of the franchise. You know, there's the third game, there's the fourth game, there's the Get Out of Hell. And I don't know if I'll ever touch the reboot. I heard that was awful, but I don't know. We'll see where it goes. So yeah, we have enough for a full video. I think we'll stop here while we can. Thanks for watching. See you soon.